Hi, John Bonner here. It's the 21st of July 2016 on a Thursday. Down the creek onto the Colson's property and the village. We've just finished seeing Dick, and I'm working alongside him and his family and Te Horo Marae up the road here in what we're doing on our caravan box. I'm one of the owners in this block here, so I've got some plans for it. I'm drawing it up for you to see. Decide what's best for the block. We're going to start doing something for ourselves because we haven't made any money at all out of these blocks. All these blocks. So the same with one of the hard blocks. We want to try and fix up all this erosion. Particularly on this block, it's a lot of erosion on the other side. It runs from here. And that's the Richard and Leslie fish on that house over there. And this is cut out of this block. This block here, right back the other way. Over the top. So I'm looking for the best place to put away. The other side, we're going to go on the other side of the block, the A10 block, and take a few shots of the claywork part of the erosion there. We've got some interest in, and I've got some indication that I can lease that block, the A10 block, and take over the lease of this one. We already got that sorted out at the present time. So I'm working with the landowners, feeling the tide from travel. The weather's beautiful today. Very nice day. It's east that way. I'm just going across, it's 11 o'clock. It's supposed to be blowing up, starting to blow up now. We'll take some shots of the beach later on. That's all for this segment, John.